I'm Pastor Mike Jones, one of the pastors at New Hope here in Fort Myers. And as you can see behind us, there is a lot of destruction here. There's a lot of devastation. The closer you get to the river, the more it is just profound. You can see, again, from some of these photos, just what we're dealing with. We're still sort of in shock, to be honest with you. Our spirits are strong, though, so thank you for your prayers. Thank you for your consideration for us. Thank you for all that you're doing for us. We're standing right now in front of one of our parishioners' homes. Some of our disaster relief teams have already been on the site, tearing out drywall, carrying away a lifetime of possessions, and just putting it on the curb. And this story is repeated time after time after time throughout our city, throughout our church, throughout our congregation. But the Bride of Christ is resilient. The Bride of Christ is here to meet these needs and to be the family of Christ for one another and to be the Bride of Christ to this community. Bill is standing next to me. He's been through this, and so he came down to offer care, compassion, and skills. Bill, tell us a little bit about what you're doing with us.
Thank you. Well, I want to thank everybody. We're 14 months out from Hurricane Ida, and we want to thank you for your generous gifts. We've rebuilt most of the homes in our churches, although we still have four folks that are closing that out. But we're here, myself and another volunteer, and the supplies sent by the people of Lafourche Parish, Louisiana, to come and help and come alongside these two men of God and be part of the family of God here and to give care in any way we can. So today, my daughter and I chainsawed a few trees down and loved on some folks that way by serving and giving. And we just want to thank you and want to be intentional to ask you to give to disaster relief, because you've helped us, and these two men and their church families need you. And we know what you can do because we've seen it in Louisiana. And so real glad to be here, and Paul, praying for you, and I hope God will bless you as you carry forward.
Thank you. I'm Paul DeYoung. I'm senior pastor at First Presbyterian Church in downtown Fort Myers, and we got hit hard. A couple things were overwhelming. First was the storm itself, both the intensity and the duration. Hour after hour was, it was just unrelenting, and then overwhelmed by the devastation that was left behind, but also overwhelmed by the outpouring of love and support and prayers, and just support by the body of Christ at large. Certainly our EPC family has been just spectacular. Samaritan's Purse, another non-denominational place that many of us support, have been excellent, are doing great work. It's so encouraging to see so many people working so hard to be a blessing to others. There's a long way to go.
Yeah.
And it's difficult. You know, the Apostle Paul talks about the length of the race, and it's a long race, and we recognize that this isn't a sprint. You know, as you're soberly reminding us from your experiences in Louisiana, this is going to be a long-term effort. Yeah. And yet short-term needs are being met, and we're just grateful for the love and support and just the hard work being done here and across this community.
Yeah. Some of the ways that your gifts to the Disaster Relief Fund are immediate, some are more long-term, but all of them will go to help these families. So thank you.